Hi, I'm Rakesh Raman, co-founder and chief of product and data science at Truebil. It has been 4 years since we had started Truebil. And from day one, we have kept innovation and user experience at the forefront. We started with building an outstanding product for used car buyers. At that time, I remember, only classified platforms existed. No curated platform was there. Inspection report, detailed photograph did not exist then. Nobody wanted to show negative points about the car upfront to a buyer on the internet. We brought transparency into the system with a detailed inspection report and a rating system for cars called TrueScore. Being a startup, we were always in crunch of resources. We had a team of 6 then. With such a small team, we had to be very innovative and well-planned. So instead of creating a native app, we worked with Google team to develop a PWA. By the way, Google is publishing our PWA case study, and this is a big motivation for the team. With time, we also gathered a lot of data, which we are now using to build state-of-art machine learning algorithms. We are also part of Google's Sandhill program, which provides us direct exposure to the Google's PWA team and Firebase team. So apart from work, everyone is having fun as well. Since they are of similar age group, they hang out together, and it becomes very organic then to work together as a team. So if this is what you look for in a place to join, Truebil is the right place for you.